Hi, I'm Claire from the Kitschy Kitchen, and this is 10 Second Living, where I show you how to do practically anything in 10 seconds or less. And today, I'm going to show you how to season a cast iron pan. And I love cast iron. It is such a great tool to use in the kitchen. It heats up really well and has a very even cooking temperature. So, let's get started.
Coat the skillet with cooking oil and bake it at 350 for an hour. Dry it with paper towels and it'll be ready to use.
The cast iron skillet is seasoned, so now it's a non-stick surface, which means I can basically cook anything on this thing. You just want to be careful with how you clean it. It does not do well with water. It can rust up really easily. So if you do need to clean it, either just wipe it down until the next time you use it, or use a tiny bit of soap and a little bit of hot water immediately after using this, and then wipe it clean and dry. For more recipes featuring this technique, make sure to check out my blog, thekitschykitchen.com.